The focus on emergency management relates to the risks that are exacerbated by climate change rather than new risks. This includes the increased demand on council emergency facilities and recovery resources, but also relates to the capacity of councils to respond to more widespread frequent events. Many of these risks are shared with other areas of council, but also neighbouring councils. So regionally, many councils share the same emergency services contractors. Also, there's implications for community services and helping more vulnerable segments of the community be more prepared for more frequent and prolonged events. Many councils are highly advanced with respect to emergency management planning and climate change risks. However, there are several areas in which councils can collaborate to improve the preparedness of communities to respond to extreme events. For instance, communicating with culturally and linguistically diverse groups in the community. This is really important, as many people don't realise that the mortalities associated with the heatwave events of 2009 were significantly higher than those of the Black Saturday bushfires, which also impacted this area of Melbourne. If you want to know more about these risks, download the detailed risk assessment report from the EGA website or jump online and talk to our EGA staff.